President Joko Widodo is planning to construct a bridge over Bengawan Solo River to connect Gondang Rejo and Kebakramat sub-districts in Karanganyar, Central Java. Boosting access between the sub-districts is seen as essential.
Residents of Kragan, Gondang Rejo sub-district in Karanganyar, Central Java, have filed a request to President Jokowi for the construction of a bridge linking Gondang Rejo and Kebakramat sub-district. Karanganyar District Head Juliet Mono has referred to the request while at a staple food distribution in Kragan Village Hall in Gondang Rejo. President Jokowi has promptly responded to the villagers' request, saying he will ask the Public Works Minister to examine the condition of the Bengawan Solo River around Kragan Village before proceeding with the construction.
Tadi masyarakat ingin agar ada jembatan lewat tempat ini, sampaikan ya. Karena ini kalau menghubungkan ke sana, memang kecilan saya naiknya naik perahu, naik kereta. Kalau pas banjir besar, ya dia tetap naik perahu.
Juliet Mono says the bridge development is important to ease travel from Gondang Rejo to Kebakramat sub-district. Juliet Mono plans to name the bridge the Joko Widodo Bridge.